New York had a big welcome for the Caronia, latest member of the CUNARD-WHITE STAR fleet, as she completed her maiden voyage. Right along the waterfront, the Firefloats had their spectacular salute for the liner whose performance on her first Atlantic trip has won high praise from passengers and crew.